pay crisis actors once again. George Soros buses in pay agent provocateurs to burn and loot and make good camera fodder. So this woman's not handicapped, and she acted as a handicapped and got harassed. This is all a setup actor.